treat. Oh, you look so adorable in your costumes. Thanks. What the hell is going on? I'm not sure. Apparently Mother Nature decided to dump a whole bunch of water on us. Oh, but it's not just any water. Would you like to come inside so we can dry you off? I don't think we're right. What in the frozen hell is wrong with you? You actually got innocent children hurt on Halloween, and now they are in the hospital. We knew that you were the one on our rooftop pouring gasoline on us and setting us ablaze. You could have actually set the entire house on fire. We managed to escape the explosion just in time, but the children weren't so lucky. 3 children are in the hospital right now. 1 young girl, 1 young boy, and JPA. The young girl had just passed away, but the young boy was very lucky to be alive. And Jake here is in a coma right now. We have no idea if he's going to make it. But if he doesn't make it, you are in for some serious shit. Now get your ass to your room and stay there until we get Jake's results from the hospital.